Welcome! Today we'll be discussing the dinosaurs that were found in the United States, and you can see just what you might have been dealing with if dinosaurs were still around today. This list is in no exact order, and will not even closely contain every fact about these dinosaurs, but more like small little facts about them and where they were found within the United States. Number 1. Pachycephalosaurus. This dinosaur lived back in the late Cretaceous period about 72 million to 66 million years ago. It is estimated that they grew to 15 feet or 4.5 meters and could weigh up to 990 pounds or 450 kilograms. They were herbivores, thought to eat leaves, seeds, and fruits, as their teeth, being tiny, didn't seem to be the kind to eat thick vegetation like shrubs that other dinosaurs of the period seemed to prefer. Pachycephalosaurus was believed to be closely related to ceratopsians, which include the well-known triceratops. While classed as an herbivore, sharp-serrated front teeth show meat-eating capabilities, but that is not the only thing scientists are not sure about. With 9-inch thick skulls, it's easy to see why earlier ideas suggest that they used those thick noggins to fight, but this is disputed. Fossils were found in Montana, Wyoming, and South Dakota. Number 2. Dakota Raptor. This speed demon was in the late Cretaceous period about 72 million to 66 million years ago. They are estimated to have grown to 14 to 19 feet, or 4 to 6 meters, and could weigh up to 485 to 772 pounds, or 220 to 350 kilograms. They were indeed carnivores. Remember that speed demon remark from earlier? Well, it was thought that they could have had a great running capacity, given their tibia being longer than their femur, perhaps making them pursuit predators. They were larger than others of the Dromaeosauridae family, or raptors, like the infamous Velociraptor, and close to the size of the larger Utah raptor. Dakota raptor had a wingspan of 47 inches or 120 centimeters, wingspan used loosely here, as they had more of an arm equipped with feathers over an actual wing. Fossils were found in South Dakota. Number 3. Podokosaurus. These small dinosaurs were found in the early Jurassic between 201 and 190 million years ago. It is believed that they grew up to at least 3 feet, or about 1 meter, and weigh around 2 to 90 pounds, or 1 to 40 kilograms. Like the larger Dakota raptor mentioned previously, these little guys were also carnivores, and seemed to be good at running and perhaps ran down their prey. Though given their size, they were most likely confined to small prey. It is estimated that they could run 9 to 12 miles per hour, or 15 to 20 kilometers an hour. Fossils were found in Massachusetts. Number 4. Judiceratops. These guys lived in the late Cretaceous around 78 million years ago. It is estimated that they got to be about 13 feet or 4 meters and could weigh as much as 1,543 pounds or 700 kilograms. These big boys were herbivores. They are the oldest known chasmosaurine, a subfamily of ceratopsid dinosaurs, including, as mentioned earlier, dinosaurs like the Triceratops and the Strilocosaurus. Its frill was believed to have been used in attracting a mate, much like in some birds today. Fossils were found in Montana. Number 5. Hagrophis. They lived in the late Cretaceous, around 83 to 70 million years ago. They're estimated about 10 foot or 3 meters and weigh 110 pounds or 49 kilograms. This one isn't so easy on the what did they eat front. While it was thought that they ate eggs, that might actually be the case. There is debate whether they were carnivores or herbivores, perhaps omnivores? It is one of the larger members of its family, including the massive Gigantoraptor. Their eggs were laid in pairs, only two being produced at a time, and laid in a circular pattern within the nest. Fossils were found in Utah. Number 6. Tyrannosaurus. This fan favorite lived in late Cretaceous around 68 to 66 million years ago. It is believed that they got to be as big as 40 feet or 12 meters and could weigh up to 8 tons. There is no debate on this one, Tyrannosaurus was a carnivore. It is believed that Tyrannosaurus could live up to be at least 30 years old. Two of the most complete Tyrannosaurus skeletons are a pair by the names of Sue and Stan. If it being big wasn't scary enough, they could run up to 17 miles per hour or about 27 kilometers an hour. Fossils were found in Colorado, Wyoming, South Dakota, and Montana. Number 7. Gojirasaurus. They lived in the late Triassic approximately 228 to 208 million years ago. They were estimated to be about 18 feet or 5.5 meters and to weigh 330 to 440 pounds or 150 to 200 kilograms. Of course, these big boys were carnivores. Gojirasaurus is one of the largest known carnivorous dinosaurs from the Triassic, almost as big as its relative, the Dilophosaurus. They were named after the Japanese name of Godzilla. Fossils were found in New Mexico. Number 8. Deinonychus. They lived in the early Cretaceous, about 115 to 108 million years ago. It is believed that they were 11 foot, or 3 meters, and could weigh 161 pounds, or 73 kilograms. These guys were definitely carnivores. Deinonychus had an estimated bite force of 4,100 to 8,200 newtons, greater than present-day carnivorous mammals, equivalent to modern-day similarly sized alligators. According to a study done in 2015, it is possible that a young Deinonychus might have been able to achieve some form of flight. In a study done in 2018, it indicated that Deinonychus laid blue eggs, most likely to help with camouflage. Fossils were found in Montana, Utah, Wyoming, Oklahoma, and Maryland. The Maryland finds have not yet been fully determined, but I'm going to include it anyway. Number 9. Fruitadens. They lived in the late Jurassic. They are estimated to have been up to 26 to 30 inches, or 65 to 75 centimeters, and weigh 1.1 to 1.7 pounds, or 0.5 to 0.75 kilograms. It has been suggested that they were more likely omnivores. It is the smallest known dinosaur of its family, and outside of birds, is comparable to the smallest known dinosaurs. Fossils were found in Colorado. Number 10, Eotrachodon. Unfortunately, there isn't much known about this next and last dinosaur on our list, but I still wanted to include it. They lived in the late Cretaceous and were believed to be herbivores. It is one of the rare finds of the Appalachia. Fossils were found in Alabama. Were you surprised by any of these? Finding any super cool? Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more, like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!